Hello there, this is Cherie Phillips, and today I want to talk to you about seven ways to better listen to your intuition. I sort of came across these ways just going through life, doing things differently. So, first better way to listen to your intuition is meditation. Spend time in silence, just listening, even if it's listening to your breath, feeling your breath, feeling your breathing. Number two, commune with nature. Aim to get outside at least every single day. Get out and have a breath of fresh air. Number three, a third way to better listen to your intuition is creativity. Tap into your internal artist by drawing, painting, making music, doing something creative. I have many friends that like knitting, they do painting as well, or they do sewing. So lots of different ways to express your creativity. A fourth reason, a better way to listen to your intuition is learn to listen. And by that, I mean, in general, listen to your friends, listen to your families, listen to silence, and listen to yourself, what your passion, what you really want to do. Fifth way, be body conscious. Learn to appreciate the little signs and signals that your body gives you. When it tells you it's tired, it's joyful, in need of love, or getting sick, be body conscious. Sixth way to better listen to your intuition is let go. I really like this one. Warm up to the idea that you don't have to control everything. Life is going to happen to you whether you overthink it or not, so relax. And the seventh better way to listen to your intuition is stay positive. Just smile, enjoy the little things in life. There are so many little things to appreciate, so much to appreciate in your life and be grateful for. So really stay positive and have that attitude of gratitude. And hopefully those seven ways will help you better listen to your intuition. Hope you found those of value. Please like, comment, or share this video, and have a great day. Bye-bye.